Hey there, welcome everybody. Episode 2, Beginner Point of View. First, I want to say thank you to Silverback 1% for the help. Thank you very much. Now, let's get into it and explore the B2 town, I believe is where I'm at. If it wants to load a little faster, come on. Right, here we go. Yes, B2 town. In the top left part of B2. Oh. Okay, I guess I need a pee. Well, let's pee before I go exploring B2 town. Looting as much as I can, pretty much everything. Killing zombies, checking them for screwdrivers. Let's go. Zombie already. Well, that was a pretty good start, huh? Double tap. Tracksuit top, patches, jeans. Seeds? I don't want seeds. I don't plan on farming yet. Take me a pair. Feeling cold. Where's that road, dude? We got bobby pins. Come on, get some bobby pins. Book. I don't think I need a book right now, do I? All right, let's see. Needle? I'm definitely gonna take that needle. Saw that. Yeah, I did. Oh, bobby pins. Mm. Guess I'll just eat what I find for right now. His stomach is empty. All right. Inventory. Is that lighter? Do I need a lighter right now? I don't think I do. Just was I was. Something's not going to sneak up on me, is it? See, a lot of people find money in these beds. Oh. Or so. Water. I'll take me some water. This instead. I will put that in 3. Don't know why I have that in quick access, but I will put this in 4. Okay. Let's see. Trash bag. Search that. Give me my arrows back. What's this? No. I do remember seeing videos where you could go to the hospital library and just get pretty much every book. So I'm going to wait for that. And yeah. Nope, not yet. And yeah, this is pretty much stock settings, vanilla loot. And I need a puppet to make a bone needle. Actually, no. No, I don't. Let me I do remember seeing that in other people's videos. And yeah, the building I decided not to go into was the police station, and I know that I want to see if I can find maybe a couple screwdrivers for the lockers that are in there. So let's just go around this way. Oh, that's a garage. Oh, that was a luck shot. What was that? Beanie? Do I have a hat on? No. Slouch hat? What is that? Oh, yeah, I'm keeping that. I don't even care. Sweatpants, construction boots. What do we got? Oh. Is that a crowbar? Is that just too big? Drop that thing. Oh, what? How come I can't turn this? I think I'd rather have a meat cleaver, folks. Alright. I know. I hear a lot about triple carry, so. Metal pipe. I'd like to take the metal pipe, but I can open up the lockers with the crowbar, right? Heavy pants, no. Got a fucking wheelie warmer. Let's put you on, buddy. Let's put you on. Sexy denim shorts. No. Come on. Let's see. Driving gloves, no. Oh. Put that into there. Pen, cotton hoodie. Guess it can't hurt, right? I'm not gonna repair it or nothing. So he had on sneakers, high tops. Wait, what are those boots? What is that? Beer? Nah, I don't want no beer. Vitamin pills, I will take those for right now. I think that is it for right now. Oh, okay. Hmm. plastic t-shirt. Is that going to replace my... Got some inventory space, though. There's another one. Above us. Lighter, combined jacket, short pants. Stick with what I got right now. I had just jumped over the fence. Check out. Nope. Gotcha. What is that? Driving gloves. Oh, I only got 4 arrows left. This part. Two small sticks. Crafting. All right. Now you did say control and C. Or is it Alt and C? Oh. Oh, okay. Yeah, that's definitely faster. All right. Take into my hands. Ooh. How big is this? Oh. And a fridge. Damn. Wasn't sure. Put some driving gloves on. Some glue, duct tape, CD player. Decontaminate. Barbed wire. Another needle. Painkillers. Oh, what is that? Cotton hoodie? Yeah, I'll take that. Take that too. Money? Treasure. We found some treasure. Oh, yeah. So I'm guessing this is 18. All right. Potassium iodide pills. Isn't that worth some money? Yep. I'm gonna eat as I find food for right now. And I just heard a creak of like a door or something. I don't know what that was about. But what is that? Knee-high socks. Screwdriver. Can I get... Oh, okay. Well, I guess that was quick. Drivers. So I have a chance to find some weapons now, right? Now I could go to the police station. But can I find some more screwdrivers? There's a zombie somewhere. Double tap. What is that? Water bottle? Oh, what was that? Well, that right there is a passenger front door to the Leica. Well, that's definitely going to be good to know. Bobby pins. I don't need any more bobby pins. I know that. This is too early to have too many. Plus, I don't have the space for it. Gotcha, buddy. Oh, screwdriver. All right, so that's, is it 3 or 5? 3, 4, 5. How many are in the police station? Oh. Gotcha. Oh, that's glue. Yeah, spinach takes a long time to eat, don't it? All right. No. take into our hands. I don't think the sweatpants have any more room than what I do right now, so. Isn't that like a workshop thing? Gloves, 7%. I'd rather have my driving gloves. Ooh, carrot. Parsnip. Treasure. I kind of want to take that, but shit. And that's what happens when you triple carry, right? I wish I could take some of this food, man. And I can repair this up to, I think I 50%. Yeah, I'm taking me some food. How come I can't? Where are the pants at? Oh, bro, did that? It did. Okay, so now I could do this. Yeah, okay, I figured that. That makes sense. Can't repair it if you don't have it on you. What? What was that? Slav Reviver? Oh. Control. Okay, this is poison in our Slav culture. When you hear this will revive you, it means you will be revived in the afterlife. That's how we roll. Alcohol. Also, this is alcohol. Well, drink it. Well, look, I got a pee already, so. So let me pee. I'm not going to show that. Oh, cookie pot. I know that place is the police station. I jumped through this window. Far from fishing, yeah, I know. I saw videos where you can make those into bobbers. Fishing bobbers. Beanie. Alright, let me see if this works. So, Disinfect. All right, let's go, baby. All right. Put that back in my hands. Let's go. Backpack? I definitely need a bigger backpack. What's that? Is that a needle? Oh, this takes a long time. Did I not use the needle? Did I already have one? Let's see. What is that? Is that what I think it is? Yep. Yeah, buddy. We're finding some good treasure. What is going on there? Oh, is that because of the alcohol? I'm all seeing blurry. Hmm. this is weird. No. I don't need to submit. Yeah, these little workshops, I'm starting to recognize those quick. Okay, so how long does this affect us? Because it's starting to trip me out. That's what, 1 out of 3? So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, here we go. Yeah, I'm already thinking for the next episode, I'm gonna save the police station. The very beginning. Oh, can I hit that from here? Oh, shit. Yeah, that was a close call. Shit. I didn't think they were able to do that. I want to stay here. Holy shit. Box in a garage. At the police station. Here I was trying to jump over it and he just goes right through the hole in the fence. Oh. Oh, he saw me. Military pants. Ooh, balaclava. I kind of feel like I'm starting to put way too much on right now. There's the police station. I'm going to call it here. And in the next episode, which is going to be episode 3, hope to see you then. We are going to be looting the lockers out of that. Lock picking for the first time. I have seen quite a bit of videos on the lock picking, and that's only because I like to do it as a hobby somewhat. So that kind of interested me about this game. Yeah. I will see you in the next episode. Any other tips, let me know. See you then.